Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Mother 3, brought to you by GameAnyone.com! What the hell's going on here? What the hell? Now what's going on? I'm a mole cricket. I followed you here. I'm studying, you see. I have an undying sense of curiosity. It's like the call of the wild, and all that. Okay. For whatever reason, I picked up all sorts of stuff along the way. Please let me use them to conduct business. So this is basically a shop, and I think he's got some good stuff here. And I've got no room, damn it. Don't you hate that? Jeez, man, you know? It's like having to take a dump really badly when you're driving somewhere and you're nowhere near a rest stop, you know? It's just annoying. But anyway, I got a warm sweater. Strong against ice. I don't know if I should get that. I don't know. I think the Bantam Charm is more defense. Eh, whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna get the Bantam Charm, and, yeah. The Bear Hat is also good, as is the White Ribbon. Cancer Bracelet we already have, so it's not really a huge concern, you know? But, yeah. It's the way that goes, man. It's the way that goes. Bear hat. Need more room. Dang it. Why do you gotta be doing that, man? Well, I got some crap I don't really need, like beef jerky and freaking... I want to keep the hot spring egg. Big city co-ops. Like I'm ever gonna use that. Come on, man. What are you taking me for? Jeez. Bear hat. There you go. It's better than the cow hat, I guess. By a little bit, at least. Get one for Boney. Get a white ribbon for Kumatora. Probably a good idea. You know what I'm saying? And I think that's pretty much it. Double jerky. Eh. Not really too worried about all that. Could always come back and get more if we need it. I think we're pretty much good to go. Thank you. I'm still new to this, but I'm going to work as hard as I possibly can. Okay, yeah, he's actually going to be up there. Where there's like a little cockroach sign or mole cricket, whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Yeah, that brings defense down. I'm not too worried about that. Okay, there's a hot spring here. Snowcap hot spring. There's a hot spring in the snow. How about that? You don't see that every day. Or do you? I don't know, man. What the hell's going on over there? I saw some freaking bunnies. What's going on up there, man? But yeah, if you want to shop again, you just gotta check this sign here. For whatever reason, I picked up all sorts of stuff along the way. Please let me use them to conduct business. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Yeah, I know, I know. Alright, that's cool. Thanks very much. Hello. Oh dear me! My little bunnies have run off! This is quite a surprise, you see. We haven't had visitors in some time. You must be cold. Come inside and warm up. Okay, Lydia. Why do they always have, like, seashell houses? I don't know, man. It's crazy. The hell? There's a pig mask here. What's that about? Oh. Oink. Okay, whatever.
I found him lying unconscious outside my house. It looks like he went on a scouting mission and got separated from his friends.
That sucks. So I guess he's just gonna hang out here for a while. It's cool.
So you're the one they call Lucas. I've heard about you from Ionia. They say you're the one who can pull the needles. Such a strong, sweet face. I am Lydia, the Mad Gypsy of Snowcap Mountain. What you seek is behind this house. It's surreal, realizing the time has finally come for my needle to be pulled. I never thought this day would come to pass. When you pull the needle, I will vanish. This is our fate as mad gypsies, so this is what must happen. When the time comes, I will welcome it with open arms. But there is one concern I have. Who will take care of my precious bunnies once I'm gone? No one will be here to look after them.
That sucks. What about him? He's here.
And then there's him. He still hasn't regained his strength yet.
Well, whatever.
I hope everything works out for the best when the time comes. We aren't permitted to interfere, and it's wrong of me to worry so much about it. I'm a mess, a horrible mad gypsy. I never believed the time would come. Lucas, pull the needle. Because it's time.
Okay. Guess we gotta go through this door then. Guess he unlocked it.
Now then, have faith that the time has come and go pull the needle. I've unlocked the door for you.
Okay. Let's do it then.
What is that? Is this what it sounds like when the time comes?
That can't be good. That can't be good at all. Oh, it woke him up. Hey there, dude, do you have anything to say? Lydia's prized fluffy bed. No, I guess not. Nope, he just oinks and freaking whatever. Well, let's go out here and see what's going on. I think they beat us to it. That can't be good. Yep. That sucks. We fail. We fail at life. Ah, colors. Ah. Oh. Hey, they destroyed the snowman. What the hell, man? Now they're just gonna leave. That's crap, dude. Hello there. How's it going? What the hell is this now? Is that your buddy? He doesn't look too friendly, I gotta say. What the hell? He's got like a rocket pack. A jet pack. That must be nice. I wish I had one of those. Uh-oh. Oh, great. We gotta fight his little friend. This is the Steel Mecharilla. This battle's not too hard. Basically, what you want to do is you raise your defense and lower his offense. I mean, that's like two of the most important things you want to do, because this guy is pretty much all about physical attacks. I don't think he does any PSI. But, yeah. Basically, you want to ray. I guess we could use the defense spray. Basically, just to get it out of the inventory. So I'm probably never going to use it any other time. But whatever. Bring down his offense. Bring down his defense and raise up your offense, too. That's not really that important, but you can go ahead and do it, you know? Might as well. And yeah, basically you want to use a freeze, PK freeze, and you can use PK lightning, thunder, whatever. But you don't want to hit him three times with thunder, because I think it like makes him more powerful or something. If you hit him three times with thunder, so just hit him twice. And you know, you can go ahead and use PK gaming beta, that works pretty well. And, yeah, that's pretty much, what's up. I don't know, yeah, all of his attacks are physical. You know, he can kick you, he can hit you with his freaking wrecking ball things, and, yeah. That's about it, really. So as long as you keep yourself healed up, This battle's not really that hard. Okay, I didn't really mean to do that, but whatever. I don't think that's gonna do a damn thing, but whatever. Oh well, it happens. It's not a huge deal. PK Freeze Beta works pretty well. There you go, Lucas. Keep that HP going. Hey, you can also bellow a war cry, which lowers your offense. Which kind of sucks, but I'm not too worried about it. Go ahead and do PK Thunder Beta. Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh, that was nice. Okay, we don't want to do Thunder again, because, like I said, I think if you hit him a third time with Thunder, it does something. Like, makes him more powerful, or makes him go out of control, something like that. And I don't think that's something we want. So, we'll just spend the rest of the time doing PK Freeze, and, gaming, and all that stuff. Ow. Man, you're doing a whole lot of not hitting Bony, which I guess is cool. So I don't have to worry about healing him. Oh yeah, that takes a lot of PP, but I think it's worth it. Ah, that one hit Bony, you bastard. It's only because I said that. Just gotta prove me wrong, don't you? Life of Beta, there you go, Bony. Keep your HP up, it's all good in the hood. Powerful kick. I don't kick Lucas, jeez. Lucas just got kicked by a freaking giant mech gorilla. You kidding me? It's crazy. PK Freeze Beta. Ow. Now you're going right for Bony. You little bastard. Okay. Ooh, forehead's not too bad. I think this guy should be about done, I would say. Hopefully, maybe, kinda. I don't know. Yep, there you go. Way to go, Bony. Yay! This level is now 38. Very nice. Bony's level is now 34. Hell yeah, man. That's how you get it done. Bony's level is now 38. Very nice. Alrighty then. Okay. That masked man. Could he be the one pulling the needles? Probably. Is Lydia alright? Well, I better go check, but first let's check the battle memory. Let's check out Steel Mecharilla. Construction Chimera designed to destroy the old Chimera lab to make way for a new building. A new building, huh? What could that be? Well, it's too late now, so whatever. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, there you are. Kinda. Okay. That poor snowman. Lucas, someone other than you has pulled the needle. Whatever is inside that person's heart has been passed on to the Dark Dragon. You must pull the rest of the remaining needles from here on out. Well, I'll try, but I'm not promising nothing. Before I disappear, take this memento of me. Take good care of it.
Okay.
Let me get Lydia's memento. Cool. Lucas. This is it. The time has come. Believe in that and keep pushing forward. This is where I say farewell.
Don't worry about me. You can use the white box at the top of this mountain to leave. Also, go and ask my little pig mask friend what he wants to do now.
Alright.
Bye-bye! Send hugs and kisses to the next mad gypsy for me!
Okay, whatever. First, I want to check on the snowman, dude.
We snowmen are mere memories of a single snowfall and nothing more. Pay me no mind.
Alright, dude. Let's go see what this pig mask guy's up to. Whoa. How's it going?
I secretly listened in on your conversation. Me and you are enemies. Don't bother with me. Just do go what you need to do.
What? That was weird. Whatever.
I have no intention of helping you guys out. That mad gypsy helped me out, though, even though I'm a complete stranger. So I'm gonna stay here and look after his rabbits. Then we'll be even.
Okay, that sounds good.
Get going already. Before another needle gets pulled.
Probably a good idea. Yeah, if you run in here, you get an extra little, dialogue.
Hold it right there. Don't run around inside, you dummy. It'd be no laughing matter if you stepped on a bunny.
That's true.
And check the helmet, and you get...
Oh! A magic butterfly is in there for some reason. I don't know what that's all about, but whatever. Yay! Big mask helmet, yeah, okay. Alright, but before we move on, we're going to, damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Before we move on, we're gonna make a quick dip into the hot spring, might as well. Refill our HP and PP and all that fun stuff. Yeah. It's a pretty big hot spring. Alright. Well, let's go check out what this white box thing is. So that is apparently up here. Let's see what it's all about.
Leave Snowcap Mountain? Sure, we could walk all the way down, but I don't want to waste all the time doing that. It's crazy talk, man.
Sounds like we're getting into the Skyrunner. What the hell? That's pretty crazy. Look at that. Nice freaking camera shot. So what is this white box thing? Oh, what is that thing? We're riding in something. What is that?
Well, it's not exactly the Skyrunner, but it's, I guess it's a cool ride riding in some white box.
Flying off the mountain, where the hell are we gonna end up? Whoa, sounds... Hey, it's a refrigerator! Riding in a refrigerator, are you kidding me?
How about that?
That's crazy, man.
Must be a big refrigerator to fit all of us. This is the white metal box you rode here from Snowcap Mountain.
What's this?
There's a jar here that's too hard to ignore.
Inside it is a letter, read it?
Sure.
This way. Up. That looks like Mr. Saturn font. I don't want to go in here yet. I want to freaking save and call it an episode, man. I don't want to go down into here.
Plus, I think there might be some stuff we can do in Tazmily, maybe.
There might be, I don't really remember, but I guess we'll see. But we're gonna go to a freaking save frog and call it an episode here.
Sounds like a good idea.
Yes.
Dude, get away from me, man. Come on now. Don't be testing me, okay?
That was weird. Anyway, I wanna thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. And remember, if you're gonna do it hard. I will see each one of you guys next time.